Hey friends, in this series of how to make Notion work for you, today we're going to talk about widgets. Now I have made Notion much, much more accessible by using widgets. Let me explain, but before I do, let me show you where we are headed. On my phone, I have four large widgets and each of those widgets go to a very specific page in Notion that I've created. Adding these widgets has made Notion far, far more user-friendly for me. Now, on to the explanation. If you're like me, ideas don't come when I'm sitting down in front of the computer or when I'm on my phone with my Notion app open. Nope, they come when they come. When I'm running errands, when I'm in a meeting about something else, when I'm taking a shower, when I'm waking up. Notion is phenomenal for capturing ideas and I use it all the time, but I found that I wasn't using it sometimes because it felt difficult to get to the right place quickly. Instead, I'd get an idea and I'd jot it down. It was too much friction to open up the Notion app and then scroll down to navigate to the right section and then open up the idea page and then input the idea, especially if I was on the run. And every click, every friction point is an opportunity for an idea to fade or from some nuance to be lost or even on occasion for the whole idea to be forgotten. And friction, in this case, is every click you need to make to get where you need to be. So here's another scenario. Let's say I'm away from my desk and I want to get a quick look at my to-dos. Again, I have to go to the Notion app, navigate to my to-do page, maybe filter it just for today's to-dos, and in the meantime, I become distracted by either something else in Notion or something else in the world around me. Or since I use Notion as an incredible filing system for all sorts of documents, when I'm traveling or opening up an account, I need to get my passport details or my driver's license or my insurance card or my vaccination card, I need to go to Notion and navigate to the right place and find the right document, and all that takes time. Let me tell you, I was doing it all wrong. Yes, I should keep all those things in Notion, absolutely. But with widgets on my phone, I can, with one click, go to exactly where I want to be. And here's how. I've created four widgets on my phone that I have next to each other. Ideas, today's action items, key docs, and miscellaneous. Now, when I have an idea, just one click gets me to the right part of Notion. When I need to see today's to-dos, just one click gets me where I need to be. And when I need to find a document I use frequently, again, it's just one click. And for anything else, like a quick note of items I need to pick up at the store or people to call, I just keep it in my miscellaneous area. While it is really saving just three or four clicks, the fact is, right there, it makes it so much more likely that I will use them. And so I'll capture more ideas. I'll get more to-dos done. I'll save time looking for stuff and I'll have a place for everything else. So let me show you how easy it is to create a space that is about as frictionless as possible for you to use. So let's say you want to have a place to capture your ideas. First, you should, and Notion is a great place for it. So first in Notion, you need to create a place for those ideas to go. So create an idea page. You may already have one. If you don't, let's create an ideas database with ideas, date, status, notes, files. This is a very simple approach, and your ideas page can be exactly as you want it. And you can change it anytime you want it. Now I have a place for ideas to go. On my phone, and by the way, I'm using an iPhone, but Android phones have similar capabilities, I click on the home screen and hold down any icon, and then click Edit Home Screen. Up at the top left, there is a plus sign. Click the plus sign and you'll see Search Widgets. Type in Notion, and then you'll have a few options of the types of Notion widgets you want to add. For me, I have found that a widget that is specific to what I want to do is the way to go. One click and you're there. So while I'm on the page option, I'll click on Add Widget. And you'll see a widget is added on my phone. Now I still need to do some work. I click on that widget on my phone home screen, then I select the workspace, and then I select the page. Now I have a widget that goes directly to my ideas page. And note that what I see on the widget, it's the name, it's the icon, it's the header that I used in Notion. So this becomes easy to see and easy to click on. If I have an idea, with one click, I am ready to go. Do this for any area of Notion that you use frequently or need to access with some immediacy, and suddenly Notion will become so much more powerful for you. For me, I keep my four Notion widgets together and I can't believe how much more accessible it feels. It makes Notion feel so much lighter. Using widgets to connect with a specific page within Notion is one of the ways that I make Notion work for me. What tips do you have? Add them in the comments below, and as always, if you have questions, drop us a line. We'd love to hear from you. Finally, if you like this, you may like this other video. And don't forget to subscribe. We'll see you soon.